So real benefit of hearing is when our internal thieves in the form of lust, anger, greed, pride, envy, illusion, they run away from our heart. Then that is the success. But in order to achieve that, we have to come to a different level of hearing. So it says that first level of hearing, you hear from this ear and goes out from other ear. Is kan se us kan, is kanam is kan. So nothing goes in, comes in through this ear and goes out from other ear. And they are very attentive also. Very good class. What you heard? That I don't know, but it was very good. Because nothing entered. But second level of hearing is, you hear from this ear. Why you are hearing? Because you want to speak. Copy-paste, no? So why you are hearing? Because you like to repeat it. Because it's such a nice speaker. If I can repeat it also, I can be a nice speaker also. So they hear from this ear and speaks from the mouth. Better than the is kan. But the real hearing, according to Srimad Bhagavatam, when you hear, it does not go out. Means it enters into your system and goes to the heart. So real hearing means when the sound vibration comes through the ear and enters into the heart of a listener. That is the real hearing. So Srimad Bhagavatam explains, when a pure devotee speaks, realized soul speaks, he does not speak from brain. He speaks from heart. It's not a presentation. In our preaching, we do presentation. Presentation cannot transform people's life. It gives information. But spiritual life means transformation. So why we take initiation? Not because of information. For that we have another guru, Google guru. So for information you don't need guru in your life. But for transformation we must have a guru. Because guru means who can transform our life. So transformation takes place within. That's why sound vibration has to come within. So when a realized soul, a pure devotee speaks, he speaks from the heart. Because he is realized. And that sound vibration carries the aroma of the dust of the lotus feet of Krishna. Because in the heart of a pure devotee, Krishna resides. So that sound vibration carries the aroma of the dust of the lotus feet of Krishna. And when that sound vibration enters into the ear of a sincere listener and goes to the heart, then Krishna is transferred from the heart of the speaker to the heart of the listener. And Prabhupada tells, this is known as Diksha. What is the meaning of initiation? When Krishna is transferred from the heart of the guru to the heart of the disciple. That is the process of initiation. And that is the real hearing.